First place on the line in the NE10, Southern New Hampshire University hosting Merrimack College. First half, Charlie Russo buries a three from the wing. He finished with 6 points for the Penmen. Then Scott Toresco working the offensive boards. Nice dish to Devin Gilligan of Amherst, and that put the Penmen up nine. Then Dimitri Flores of Merrimack throws the inbounds pass off the back of the defender. He misses the layup, but Bill Gilligan is there for the follow. Gilligan finished with 24 points, and then Flores in transition feeds Chris Walters for the lay-in. Walters had a double-double with 26 points and 14 rebounds. Southern New Hampshire wins it 89-79. And